I read this article on the net about a guy who pretended to get stood up on a blind date, and the waitstaff, they felt so bad for him that they gave him a free meal. So what do you think?
About?
You think I can do it?
No.
No?
Listen, Michael, I think it's an interesting idea. And you know what? If you pull this off, I'll pay you double what you would have paid for the meal.
A wager I hardly
know. And if you don't pull this off, you'll pay me double what you did pay for the meal.
Okay.
Deal?
Deal.